What's up, fellas? Lights Elberfeld coming at you. This is a quick video of how to get a giant box in an itty bitty car that's full of stuff already. The answer is real simple. Unbox it. And then, I mean, you can take the box with you if you need it. But this has six skeletons in it. Also, anyway, there you have it. This applies to all your giant Home Depot props. Inferno skeleton, you name it. Fit it in your tiny car just by unboxing it. That's all I got. John out.